come to Jamaica, the island of real bad man. Some real dog at you to some real gang bang. No run for the fair, the knocky habits, man.
Step up!
These are the moments when everybody gun loaded. We not instigate violence, but we believe in the self-defense no matter what. These are the moments when every gangster gun loaded. We not instigate violence, but we believe in the self-defense.
In Jamaica's relentless war and crime, the worst criminals end up on the True Island Story platform. These are their stories.
Welcome to True Island Stories. This is the Bibby Black story, part 2, the vicious Rockweiler from Rockford. So after Flavor and Jesse Hill win, Bibby Blacks and Lelo around 3 more peasant. Lelo and Wayne are the brother. The man named Screechy go down a shanty town and kick off a youth door named Bruce. Poor Bruce. Bruce didn't even involve in a nothing, you know, guess what? The man named put the desert a Bruce head and go so gloom. One go the mango and leak out him soupy and it too short by an unfinished wall and waff a stick and waff a drain. But people in a Rockford, the begs, cause everybody has say, yo, the man them will kill innocent man for not matter, brother. But you make them kill Bruce now. I because Flavor them used to hang out in a shanty town and shanty was closer to them than upper scheme. So them used to have a pair of shanty figure scheme. So them just stop a shanty if you get a easy bat here, sir, a easy flickings. Flavor used to go back and forth to South. So when him not there Rockford, him there South, you know, I go a martyr slaughter people. Just a badness. BB Black should have a bridge in a South, you know. So one day BB Black go check him bridge in out of South and Flavor he down there at the same time and spot him. Flavor say, blood, blood, the boy BB Black's not. Flavor goes off and take 3 back fence and run up on BB Blacks, but him get too close to him, run 6 cackling from BB Blacks and go so clip 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 and squeeze off 3 skeleton from BB Blacks and BB Blacks goes hey, miss your body twist and spring pan him like a black panther and give him a straight lean and a lean right in him jack and a boom 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 blap 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 right pan his shitty in a gully bank. Me a tell you about in a man he took out and them a wrestling, you know. BB grab up him gun in and the 2 of them start rest of his gun in a Flavor goes so boom, but BB Black goes a keep and a shoot where gun muscle in and the 2 invili them still a rest of his gun and a grab up, you know. Me a tell you about life and death wrestling in a brother, and then they hear blow, a shot kick off a fly through BB Black's tie and grazing ball CD. Flavor had all of another youth to them, you know. He might try to shoot BB Black's, you know, but guess what? It's a 3-2 man and grab up so close. Him no want to shoot and shoot Fiend Bridge in Flavor because BB Black's keep on a put Flavor in front time, you know. So him couldn't fire no shot. Then BB Black's was up and shoot a Flavor and Flavor drop on him and BB Black was up. And took off and says, I run from South, go straight to Rockford like donkey man from Seba. Non-stop, brother, I watch BB Black's feet. Wasted talent, eh? But I second time that BB Black's did have to do some serious running, though, you know. You see, next time BB Black's and Poppy them dig up and a rabbi out of Kirk, the police them jump on the scene unexpectedly like bird shit from the man them. The other puppy them sight the play. I lift up like skirt pan carb on it. I left BB Blacks and I said nothing to him. The man them was axe and drive left BB, you know, and left him the dog finny I mean a man. Me I tell her to next thing, you know. And BB and the police them broke wild out there, you know, and him ended up gloom, 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 gloom. Yo, BB lift up him Glock 19 and him never shot it to, you know. Bloom, 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 and starts carve out Skelly Willie and the police. Them clap, 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 clap. Bloom, 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 bloom. I saw him a duck, you know. Bloom, bloom, bloom. Clap, 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 clap. Coup, and I beat it pan the squad of them heavy na man. And the squad of them answer back pan rapid. Brr, poop, poop, brr, poop, 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 poop. And wake up a landscape out of shape, you know, boom, 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 bap, bap, boom, 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 one piece of short out. And Blacks boss him Glock 90 till he breeze ka click, click, and then him go sub up and lift up his shot and start knock it one, one face them off. Boom, 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 and lift up in over six fence, boy, 8 dog yard, 5 hollow man backyard, 6 all stop, and a portion over a back road and alley in a man till him reach right for a runner. Kirk, right runner, rock foot in a man and a sheer adrenaline, you know, and pure lactic acid populate him muscle mass entire. The muscle him just lock on him and him go jack down on a rock foot. Yo. You know much running you have to do from Kirk Reach to Rockford? Because from Rockford to Kirk, you know. Alright, Google it, the mileage, and you see if I lie me, I tell you. It's a very long, long distance. Baby Blacks, who was a bad mofo, and him no fear nobody. Him fear she chopped down for him a little boy. Remember, Baby Blacks got Jane milk tin and a business boy beat, you know, man. Swing pan curtain, you know, man. If you miss part one, I'm going to G&A milk tin, you know. Yes, sir. Yeah, man, Baby Blacks run out and shot out of Glock 19, man. So, everybody start beat the pump action. One, one, you see me? But him smart still, you see me? One, one, coom. Duck, move, coom. Duck, move, coom. Duck, move. Him goes and lift up, man, and escape, man. You see me, I say? After that now, a big work, you know, the bus out of cement factory and out of airport road simultaneously. So, it just is the man them couldn't get figure work, you know, because guess what now? They have to pass Nazareth Road and Gully. And my Gully man, them and Nazareth Road man, them team up in a war, you see me? So, you know, say, if Jesse City man them show them face anywhere there, so, a dirt. So, one day, Jesse City man them invade the place, you know, brother. Round a Nazareth and round a Gully, round 20 man, it be a rifle, you know, man, a pure gunshot, you know. Coom, 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 wakoom, coom, coom, wakoom, coom, 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 wakoom. The man them shell long, they borrow. But most like Gully man, the man in Nazareth Road man, them, they did their work. But there were two twins from Gully, them Sito and Charlie. You see them two twins there? Them bad from them bad. Literally. Friend of mine, I'm 5 them, I make one pop. Alright, one time, when I'm around 8 years old, no lie, they make a mecky, a one pop. And then I play with it, and one of them end up shooting one another, blow, in one of them foot. So, you know, I said, them are not nice. You see, me not have to tell you nothing more about them, the two delinquent, there. So, when Jesse man them in Vietnam, all of the twins and the left back a Gully, and only BB Blacks, you know, as top flick flick at the left back road and that's that road. So Jesse City man them shell long the place, you know. And head back go up at Jesse City. It's after an hour later. The twin them jump on the back of one rubbish truck where I go up at Oliver Road, you know, with them gun, you know. Yeah, man. You see, as the truck reach the top of Oliver Road, them jump off and start bullet everything in of them, we have a thing in of them eyesight. Coom, 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 coom. Then, you see, while them up on Oliver Road, I do the whole heap of damage, BB Blacks in our dog mask. Nobody know where the person get that from. Yo, the man in a dog mask. You can see a black man in a dog mask with a gold AK, a sprint up Warwick Hill, him alone by him lonesome with the golden child, the AK-47. I take the inside, I come down from Jesse City, man, them. Yo, it's like Jesse City get quarreling because the twin them don't go bottom of my road and BB Blacks up high top a sandwich them. The mount a gunshot fire that DNA to box cover road. Blacks it have two extra loaded clip. Him flatten everything up at them Rata Castle, man, up at Jesse City, man. You see any smoke clear? 3 dead. And every house have bullet in a them. on a Jersey City. Every horse trainer done like Sunday evening rice and peas. May me tell you, Tony Brown, when he hear that, the man was furious and say, yo, this little boy named Baby Blacks, he my figure. Two away Kea and Tanina Rockford. We have come to the end of part two of the exciting Baby Black story. Join us, the Badness of Hockey Club, Wikida, in a part three.
And do remember to like, share, and subscribe to this channel. Tell a friend to tell a friend. And press the notification bell. And True Island Stories is on TikTok, so you can go over there and do what you do. You understand? Yes, True Island Stories is on TikTok. Follow us on Instagram and, you know, Facebook and wherever. We are everywhere. We are inoculate the place, man, with the stories, because people for learn. I remember, in times of crisis, the fool build barriers. The wise, yo, he build bridges. And you know what? The wicked is, let me tell you something. I when I stood time, sometimes the story short, you have a reason, you know. So all who want cut, can cut. But all who want, they are reason. Because I want to be happy to myself. I know I said, you know, a wicked thing to reach some people in your life, Lord God. And when you spend your whole life, you know, because I say, wait is a hell of a thing. Enough people are struggling with it, you know. You understand me? Yeah, man. So that's all to the people, and you know, I lose weight. Big up who take it off and who I try lose it. Don't give up the fight, man. Everybody formula and your formula, and don't stop fight till you find your formula. You understand me? Yeah, man. And sometimes when you go eat the ice cream, just remember, say, the 5 pound or the pound where you go put on, it look better off when you go up on the scale. You understand me? And you weigh less more than how the ice cream tastes in your mouth. So sometimes the decision where you go make hard, you know, too hard decision, come the greatest reward. You understand, as I say, sometimes some people, you spend your whole life, you know, overweight. And when you finally figure out the formula to get slim, and the discipline to keep off the weight, by them time they cute this girl. God be a delay. And then I think more that about, you know, a settle for in a relationship and suffer in silence. Because it's a settle for people. Listen, what it's a circle for that phrase. One of the most serious phrases that can determine your life and that will make you live in a misery. And you know where that come from? Me take out my eye, that look in my eyes when I can't see. Me say, look into my eyes when I can't see. It's a circle for one of the wickedest thing. Circle for 9 times out of 10, it's born out of necessity from one partner. Put something in the comment section. Let me get an amen. When you come up short, and you have to depend upon some people. And sometimes, 9 times out of 10, the person where you end up take, that and your him or her and your cup of tea. But you have to do what you have to do, because guess what? You have 2 kids, I have 1 kid, I have a family. Where you have to take care of. So you have to settle for. Sometimes when all the man try to kiss you, you have to turn all your mouth and they wonder how warm. But you just can't stomach it. Sometimes you have to think about all your past boyfriend. All the man have to think about him past woman who he have. Circle for. Sometimes when you don't sleep, you just turn all your back. You see me? Sometimes when you see a man go and smoke, I'm going to drink. Sometimes or a woman, don't ask them why them do it. Because you don't want to get the right answer. Or the realness of the right answer. You don't want to hear the truth. So leave them, let them go do what they do. If every time you don't have sex in a bed, listen to my argument, you know. You don't work for everybody still. Someone just like boost up. But or some woman like them boost up. But sometimes when you see a man or a woman, have to go burn them spliff or drink a wine, Guinness or take a shot of wine, don't question them prerogative or their motive, because the hidden truth is very ugly. And sometimes it's best to leave well alone. Circle for. It make you do some things, and by the time you look, the years pass. And you just live your life how you know how to live it. So here you avoid circle for. You go school from a young. This is for the young juvenile, you know. I mean, when you listen to my channel,
go school from a young. If your sister, your head not take to schooling, try learn a trade. And when you learn the trade, don't just learn the trade for be a subsistence. Not just a feeling, be the best at your trade. And know, say, that go make you your living and make you a good living so you can decide who you choose to partner up with. Because when life have to choose for you, sometimes life can be miserable. Circle for. Sometimes you see with some bigger man with some younger guy. I know that the man want, but you might get things likes. And him have to end up with boy a yard. And them little man they jealous you can't move unless them tell if you move when they go out the road. Them only had the grill and a smelly underpants. I wish where you come from, oh you there. And some loose question, I run to your phone. Like say them a technician. Like them fix phone. And you have some man who them jealous like me know if you say, and by right, you know say if you did up on your game, you wouldn't be caught dead with that dude. But because what? Circle far. And you know again? If you choose to pick up the gun or the knife, then there's a chance you might end up in twine stories. What will you choose?
Come on. Yeah, I hear you with me.
Question. What will you choose? Leg of the gun, I come on TIS News. What will you choose? Cry peace or dead in the field. What will you choose? Leg of the gun, I come on CBM News. What will you choose? Choose.
Look, see, God with the touch. Night time, them run out fully dark. Hands on one another, everything a sparks. But who are the piranha? Which one are the shark? Moon and black rims, but the cat same soft. And I estimate the pass and get them at park. Screamers and YG, man, them a war. Whole place fuck up from them gone with the boss. Scared them rich, dream a rat man dark. Whole place someone from them like a playboy. When the man drop, and who get the joy? Pantheist, you turn star, but what will you choose? Leg of the gun, I come Pantheist news. So what will you choose? Cry peace or dead in a feud. What will you choose? Leg of the gun, I come and CVM news. So what will you choose? Cry peace or dead in a feud. What will you choose? What will you choose? Oh, what will you choose? Oh, what will you choose? Charlie was black down Rockfort. Mikey Pelper dead in a boat. No drop, but him badness a gone.